All right. Not great. Not great. Not bad. Not great. Didn't die. Good enough. I like the way the platforming section went. I tried some new stuff there. Yeah, there's the gold split, though. That was just from minor changes to that spider section. Go. Got it. Yeah, good enough. Good enough. Why does that not work? I don't understand. Wow, that could have worked, but... Whatever, whatever. We're through it. Great start to that fight, but I just could not close. Oh, yeah. Nice. No, what rock? Rock. I definitely some kind of RNG to that rock. I just have not figured it out. What's going on here? Please. Good. Whew. That was okay. Really? Really? Wow, why did that happen? Nice. Zombies always in my business right there. I don't like them. Darn, I was hoping that would work. Sometimes you can punch that thing. Too many bats, though. No. World record, heck no. I'm pretty far from that. I've only been running this game for a very short amount of time. To be honest, honestly, to get the world record in this, you really need to have strong mashing skills. Which I never will, so I don't expect to get the record in this, but I want to have a really good time. Oh, man. When it comes time to submit this to AGDQ. No, that didn't feel right. I knew I didn't make that. There we go. Skip there, it's really good. Oh, no, bone. Yeah, sometimes when I miss a bone, it's because of that kind of thing. You just take damage and you pass right through it, and it just doesn't do collision detection. Wow. What the? Die in the next one. Garbage. It's gotta be a PB. Yeah, 1849. All right. Can you do that that iframe hitting them when they're on the ground, or do you have to be in the air to do it? Like, when you're on the ground, if you're inside the thing's hitbox, do you still have to wait for the throwing animation to finish before you can fire the next one? Yeah, that split, sub-19, that's good. That was my goal. In the short term, at least. I certainly feel like I could do better, though. I mean, I should be able to sub-18. And if I can get a time down into the 17s, I think that I'll be content with that. Like, I don't see a need to keep improving, because I really don't think that... I mean, eventually I could take the record, I suppose, if I wanted to stop doing other things. But I think that without, like, being completely dedicated to this game, I'm not going to get records, so I think just getting in the same minute range as the record would be probably a decent stopping point, I think. But, I mean, if this gets into GDQ, I'll practice it every stream. We'll see what happens. But even if it doesn't, I think getting sub-18 would be the goal. On the ground, you have to wait. Oh, okay. Oh, goodness. Should we do another one?